that's causing big problems for people trying to get to and from Europe. Fox World Travel in Brookfield is getting a lot of calls from people worried about their travel plans.
Up the airports are going to be crowded with any available seat that's left on an aircraft. They are allowing the people who have been canceled and dispersed to get on those flights. So it's going to back up for probably a good week or two.
The travel agency says airlines are working with passengers as much as possible to get them to their destinations. You'll hear from stranded travelers coming up in our next half hour.